When things seem unclear and you are unsure of your way, why not test your faith? Why not ask the questions you have been avoiding? Why not test yourself and your faith and attend the All Answers event around the country at a venue near you? Participate in the test and find all the answers.
My name is Nomthandazo Mdungwa. Oh, my life was destroyed, totally destroyed, because I suffered from depression. I was depressed in such a way, in my mind, what I know, I used to cry at night, but cry for nothing. I had no reason to cry, but I was crying. I had the emptiness inside of me. So my life, I spent my life trying to feel that emptiness what was inside of me. I used to try to buy expensive clothes. I thought by doing that, it will fill that emptiness what was inside of me, but it didn't help at all. My worst moment was on February 2005, when I was going to the Eastern Cape. That voice inside my head was so strong. It was just telling me I must throw myself out of the taxi. But the day I was alone, I could close my ears and cry. But the day it attacked me while I was in the taxi. So now I look at the lady who was sitting next to me. I said to her, "Do you have a juice?" Because I wanted to take the tablets so that I could be stable inside the taxi. I was invited by a lady I was working with. So in the church, I was told how to use my faith. So I engaged myself in chain of prayers. I remember the chain of prayer I took, it took 3 months. But I was there every Friday to be delivered. Oh, my life today is blessed. Today, there's no more empty void. I don't need expensive clothes to be happy. I don't need nothing. Because today I'm the woman of God. I can say I'm the woman of God. I am happy, happily married. I don't cry at night. I'm free. God has answered me.